Not now. Yeah.
And then what do you put? That's a plumar or what?
Have a red signal.
Where?
Oh, never mind. It's green now.
Where do I put this
music? Oh, put the playlist. Let me see. I'm gonna put a playlist on Lupus phone. We need some music while we wait right here.
I think we should move.
Why? Where are we gonna go?
Victor's Mexican Grill.
Hold on. Favorite songs. Where's my favorite songs? Oh, it's right here. Okay, there. Hi, guys. We're just waiting right here. Hi, everyone. Make sure to double tap the screen. You wanna say hi, Lupe?
Hi, guys.
What's everybody up to? Comment. Comment what you guys are doing. We're just waiting right here. We're in the parking lot. Move where? Where are we gonna move?
Victor's Mexican Grill.
We're just seeing if we get an order right now. So while we wait, I'm like, let me just get on live real quick. We could just wait here. We're just chill here. You guys could ask me stuff, or we'll see where this live goes today. I haven't been on, like, I've been working too much. Thank you, King Kino, for the rose. Yeah, like, están hermosa y guapa rosa. Gracias. But yeah, I've just been working so much, like, no days off. We're trying to save for our summer vacation. Right, Lupe?
Yes.
We're planning a trip out of town, so I'm trying to get that vacation money, you know? But yeah. Today's kind of slow for our job today. So yeah. We're just waiting. Now Lupita pulling up indeed. Lupita, show them. She's like, let me apply to a job real quick. Nelly said, hella pretty. Thank you, Nelly. She's like, I'm gonna apply to a job on her spare time right now. It's okay, Lupe, you could just relax. Nah. ¿De dónde son? De Bakersfield. Vivimos aquí por Bakersfield, California. ¿Y tú? That's my jam. Guys, Peso Pluma's coming to Bakersfield, but I'm not sure if the ticket sold out, and I really wanted to go, but I'm still like, I don't know if I should go. They're like reselling the tickets. To Colorado? It's nice there. Doesn't it like snow there? And the roads are so like, I don't know. I met somebody from Colorado here. They came to Bakersfield. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. It doesn't snow here in Bakersfield because it's California. But that's cool, Colorado. I always felt like Colorado was so like cool. Like, I don't know why. Like, I just hear Colorado and I automatically like think like, that's so cool, Colorado. I want to go one day, for sure. You still applying to a job? Oh, what do you do? Yeah, we're doing like Uber today, but it's been slow today. I said it's alright, I guess. What do you do over there? Isn't there like mountains? Like, can you go for a hike or something? Last time I met that person from Colorado, because they came here to eat Chinese food. They just stopped right here. They said that it rains over there.
Lot.
Yeah,
and they found it weird that that there was no people out, because here in California, when it rains, like, nobody really goes anywhere, just in.
Yeah, she's all like, why is there no cars?
Yeah, she's like, where's everybody?
I'm like, they don't drive when it rains over here. Never been to Cali, but want to. I currently live in Florida though, but yeah, it's nice in Colorado. Oh, Florida. I was watching a vlog yesterday in Florida. Miami, Florida, it looked nice too. Florida, it looks so blue. Post in the vlog, it looked blue, so like the skies, and it looked really nice. I think there's like a lot of clubs there, you know, or like restaurants. I haven't been to Florida. I don't think I'm going. I don't think Florida's like somewhere I want to go, because the crocodiles, they go out the water. I don't think I would be comfortable. I think I'd be scared, like, to be there, you know? Like any animals, like, I get scared. Like, Disneyland is there, but yeah, I don't think I would go there. Like, I'm a scaredy cat, so I'd be watching my back, like, where's the crocodiles? Like, I don't know. Is it like that? Is there crocodiles, like, out like that?
They're just exaggerating.
Or, like, do they exaggerate on that? Because I'm like, I'm not gonna go with their crocodiles. It's so nice out today. What are you doing? Are you still applying?
Still
looking. Looking for a new job. It depends where you live. Not all of Florida is pretty, and literally nobody ever goes to the beach. Oh, really? They don't go to the beach? Is it because of crocodiles? Or, like, what is it? I thought all of it was pretty, like, all of Florida. Like, all of it. I only get what I see on the internet. Imagine, like, one day I go and I found out like that, like, that it's not pretty, like, everywhere. And yes, but more down Florida, there's crocodiles, but people are just used to it, they don't mind. Oh my god. I would be scared. I would run.
Hold on, somebody's being rude in the comment section. They're just mad.
Nelly, it's mostly tourists here, to be honest. Oh wow. I thought it was like people that live there. I always thought like a lot of people live there. And like a lot of people live in Miami, Florida, or like Florida. Well, there's always people walking, so that's true. Like New York. That's interesting. You're like the first person that talks to me about Florida, because everybody else, they're from different states, like New York, or the other states, yeah, like Texas, Chicago, yeah. But that's really cool. If I ever plan a trip, I'm gonna know not to go to the ugly side. Yeah, there's a crocodile. Anything? Any update, Lupe?
Oh.
We're gonna check the zones. Well, one day you should. Yes. Yes, for sure. When I start traveling. I haven't really gone, like, out of state. The furthest I've gone was, like, Nevada.
They're right here.
Son hermanas? Yeah. She's my sister. Somebody told us when we were delivering, like, that we look alike.
With the glasses.
They always tell us that we look alike.
With the glasses on.
I guess sin los lentes no. A ver, a ver. Do we look alike? Does she look like my sister? Or does she look like
nice?
Or does she look like my friend? Like, if you see me in the streets with her, would you think she was my friend? We're different shades. We're still sisters. If anybody can ask, yes, same dad.
Like, she said, como tu amiga.
Como mi amiga. I know, they used to think we were best friends, like in
high school.
In middle school, too.
You're like, oh, your best friend. I'm like,
they're like, oh, you're walking tomorrow with your best friend.
And I was like, I don't even have a best friend.
Wait, can you hold her?
I need to clean my nose real quick. I think your camera's a little bit dirty. It's okay, Lupe.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna clean you guys.
Oh my god, Lupe. Hold on. There, that's better. Don't turn it over here. I'm cleaning my nose.
Oh, what you said? Let me see.
No. She said, who's older? I'm older. Believe it.
How old am I? How old are you? You don't know how old you are?
25? I forget.
You don't know how old
I still
you
feel
are?
Like I'm 19.
You're like 18.
25. They always ask for her ID. They don't ask for my ID.
Hi.
Hi, guys. Yeah, I'm older than her. We're a year apart. We have, like, the same birthday month.
Virgos.
Yeah, September. She's 3 days. Her birthday's 3 days after mine, so we're pretty close.
We got, like, two birthday parties.
We got two birthday parties.
Because
3 days apart.
Because I don't like it together.
Oh, she doesn't like it together. She's never liked it together since we were kids. She always got me.
I want my own birthday party.
Like, I want my own everything.
Hold on, I gotta clean my hands real quick.
Biggest pet peeve about each other?
Okay. So you could turn it to me. I got it. The biggest pet peeve about Lupita is that she gets off the car really slow. Like, she'll do it like slow motion. And she has to check like everything in the car, like her seatbelt, everything. Like, I'm like, dude, like, get off the car. Like, I'm already like ready to go to the store. And she likes it. She likes it. I hate it. That's what annoys me. I'm like, can you get off the car faster, please?
Yeah.
I
know that.
What's your biggest pet peeve? I already know what it is.
What?
That I like to go to the bathroom.
Oh yeah, she has to go to the bathroom like every 5 minutes.
Because I drink a lot of water.
I was gonna say another one, but
go ahead.
Nah, I forgot already. You made me forget.
What is it? A ver.
That I ask you a question and you don't respond. Like, I'll be driving, I ask her a question and she'll just like be nodding, but I can't, like, I'm not looking at her, I'm driving, and she'll be like, and I'll just be like, yes or no, and she'll be like, oh yeah.
Okay, I'm not gonna be shy no more. It was when I went to the bathroom at my aunt's house and the toilet didn't flush down. Like, her bathroom didn't work, so like, I flushed it too much and it went all the way up and like the water came out. That was embarrassing. And then I had to go tell her, hey, your bathroom didn't flush, like the water went all the way up. And like, I had to clean all the water like with a freaking towel. Like, I didn't know what to do. I freaked out. I felt like I was in the Titanic. Like, everything went out. But I heard he flushed it, you know?
My aunt was like, why didn't you tell me? Like, ¿por qué no me dijiste? Yo te hubiera ayudado. Like, I, like, fixed it before.
That was, like, embarrassing. Like, I was so red.
It's because of the restroom. It's like a kid's bathroom. So, like, it's a smaller, like, toilet. So, for smaller stuff.
Yeah, her bathroom wasn't working. And she didn't tell me before I went in there. So. But, yeah, It was embarrassing. Estaba vergonzoso. Do I need to say
something?
Yeah. I'm gonna post this on YouTube, so if this is my aunt or she sees this, that was embarrassing. Yeah, that was like, yeah. I'll never forget it. I mean, what's your most embarrassing? Your moment most embarrassing?
Most embarrassing? I don't know.
You don't know? When you run into your ex. When I manifested her ex.
Oh.
I manifested her
her ex.
How is that embarrassing?
Because it was embarrassing. She didn't want to go in the gas station.
I didn't want to go in the gas station. I'm like, he's right there. I don't want to go. So I just paid at the pump. I'm like, I'm going to pay at the pump.
And you seen her go all the way back?
Because she had barely asked me, like, what would you do if you saw your ex right now? And I'm like, I wouldn't care. I would just walk by them and not even, like, flinch. And she, and then we saw him and I was like, I don't even want to see him. I was like, I'm just gonna pay at the pump. I'm not even gonna go inside to pay. But yeah. Stop manifesting people, because you've been doing that lately.
I didn't know I was that powerful, guys. I must start manifesting some money. For sure. What if, like, I got some powers now, JK.
Superpowers?
Let's just play, guys. But yeah. This is probably gonna go on YouTube, because this is a good life. Make sure to double tap the screen, guys. Double tap. Yeah. We should check the zones to see what's up. We're gonna see if we could move or something. A ver qué hacemos. Let me see. My nose got kinda stuffed. Thank you guys. Wendy's, Victor's Mexican Grill done. All Five Guys. We could go to Five Guys. Let's go to Five Guys. Thank you. Thank you for liking the live, guys. Let's go to Five Guys. If you guys don't know what Five Guys is, it's a restaurant.
It's like a burger restaurant where you could customize your
hamburger.
Your own hamburger, but it comes out to like $20, so we'll only go there if you're looking forward to a $20 burger.
Meal.
Pues, yeah, $20, $20 meal. We're gonna move to see if it gets any busier or, yeah, more busy right now. Yeah. Dime cómo hacemos si tú me deseas yo a ti también. I get allergies because I'm allergic to dirt, so it was kind of dusty. Así que ponme un demo que se no respeta. Tengo para ti la combi completa que no duró mucho soltera. Aprovechame. I need to check if my phone's overheating, because then I'm gonna have to turn it off, but I think it's fine right now. Guys, make sure to follow me if you guys don't follow me already. Make sure to watch my YouTube too. You guys wanna see the way? You guys wanna see Bakersfield? Say yes or no. Nacho, ¿podría invitarte un café? No sé. Oh, wait, hold on, guys. I gotta hit. Catch me next time when I'm on live, if I get on. Bye. Tengo que irme porque agarré una order y tengo que trabajar. Pero gracias por estar en el live, guys. Bye.